Bum ba ba dum ba de dum dum da da dum. Bum ba ba dum ba de dum dum da da dum. Bum ba ba dum ba de dum dum da da dum. Bum ba ba dum ba de dum da 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 dum. Maybe 6 years before, could be like less, it's probably more. I confess to my heart, sick obsessions, that guy again. In the dark on a park bench outside of his dorm, the world was watching from the second floor. And he smoked his cigarettes while I watched them burn, melting away in the shame of knowing he did not return. My love. From the ages of 12 through 18, I walked the hall, head down, eyes averted, trying to be unseen. An unwilling martyr, an unsuccessful actor, cause they knew just how to work me. Yeah, they knew the words that would burn me. And sometimes I wish they'd use sticks and stones, cause then at least I'd have excuses in the scars that I could show. Oh, oh. Ba-ba-dum-ba-dee-dum, da-da-da-da. Now I'm telling it all to an empty chair, telling it all to the empty air. If I had been strong enough at the time, I'd have stuck up for myself. Instead, years down the line, I'm still trying to find resolution in an empty chair. Ba-ba-dum, ba-de-dum, da-da-da-da-dum. Well, when you're a child, it's so easy to believe what anybody's got to say. Kids can be so mean, and little girls, they have their ways. And some of it fades and some of it sticks, regardless of who loves you. You wind up telling it all to an empty chair, telling it all to the empty air. If I had been strong enough at the time, I'd have stuck up for myself. Instead, years down the line, I'm still trying to find resolution.
Thank you.